to another edition of 5Y with Principal Williamson. Today we have Mr. Tim Jones. We're going to talk about Mr. Tim Jones' class. We talk a lot here at Star City High School about personalized learning. And in this situation, we're going to let Mr. Tim Jones talk to you a little bit about the personalized learning opportunities that are going on in his classroom. Mr. Jones?
Yes, sir. What I do in my room is I prepare my students for careers and maintaining a home, and we got a lot of cool stuff going on right now. We have a classroom cleaning service. We sweep out the buses a couple times a week, and then we have a weekly catering service that is awesome. We're creating revenue, and the money goes back to paying for the supplies, and the kids just turn out a really cool product.
Now, with this catering service, I noticed yesterday, you know, we really take it from point A to point B. So talk to us specifically about how that goes on a week-to-week basis. Who gets the meals, who prepares the meals, what the line looks like. Kind of talk
yes,
to
sir.
Us about that.
Yeah, we send out a Google form on Monday to all staff, which is a response that goes in the computer. They pick a menu item, and then my students will inventory all of our supplies. They will plan how many of each item they need. We go shop. And then we start prepping on Wednesday for the Thursday service. We'll start baking our desserts and prepping vegetables, getting everything lined out. And then Thursday morning, we set up our kitchen and we start cranking out orders. I have a manager, an assistant manager, I have cooks. Everybody's got an assignment that runs very close to what you would see in actual catering service.
So these students are coming in your classroom and really running what we would like to think is at their own restaurant business.
Yes, sir.
And so with these skills that they're learning, they're transferable to the job market.
Absolutely.
And so the goal is to get them able to be able to work in the industry and learn some skills that they can put right to work.
Yes, sir. We focus on food safety and, of course, personal safety with sharps and just maintaining good product, keeping the customer happy, handling money appropriately. We cover as much of it as possible.
Now talk to us about the pricing. Now how much do I get? What do I get? What's going on with the meal? What comes with the meal?
$6 gets you a very nice sandwich loaded up with meat and whatever sides you, whatever condiments you want, and a bag of chips. For another 75 cents you get a drink. You also get a dessert with the meal, which changes. We've got a homemade chocolate chip cookie that one of my students bakes right now. Rice Krispie treats, and we're fixing to change up maybe some fudge. We talk about a lot of different ideas with our desserts, and our sandwiches are going to change from time to time. We're doing BLT right now. We'll probably come out with some soup here before long. Just trying to keep the menu fresh for everybody, keep everybody happy.
Now, how many days a week do y'all run the service?
We do it once a week.
Okay. And what day is that?
On Thursdays.
And how does the customer get the meal?
We hand deliver to your door at the high school and at the middle school and elementary school. We take it to the teacher's lounge at whatever time that you want there. You tell us the time that's there.
This is a great program. Our kids are getting a really good personalized learning experience with some really good skills that they can move forward with. We're happy. This is great. I'm so proud. Me personally, I'm a Cajun turkey guy. That's what I had. It was wonderful.
Yes, sir.
So I want you guys, if you're at the high school, if you're at the middle school, or if you're at the elementary, to make sure you fill out that form and come enjoy some of Mr. Tim's great lunch service. Hey, thank you, and we look forward to seeing you soon.